Part 3 now gives us a circle and wants us to write down the radius. The radius is the square root of this number here, so the radius is 5. The centre is minus this number and minus this number. So the centre is going to be... That does not look like centre. Is going to be 6, positive 6, negative 2.